I think it's been so eye-opening just seeing the amount of hard work that goes into, you know, just giving us, you know, our stadium or our locker room and just having, you know, snacks in the team room. So it's really been eye-opening, and I just can't thank everyone in development enough.